Larson burnt. For their efforts in the NASCAR Camping World Truck Series race in Las Vegas, the 51 Neil Moore Engines team has won the Motley Crue.
Thank you. lot of people have a love-hate relationship with Mark. What's your feeling toward Mark? Do you like him?
Oh, yeah, for sure. But they're not too different.
Two historic tracks, Rainbow Pickets, that we raced on in the end of the Premier Series years back at Marshall Speedway. How big when Berkeley has his
voice? Is there mechanically any concerns you have now as we sit here with the trucks coming up?
For the STP 500 at Martinsville Speedway today, green flag right around 2 o'clock. Right after the Alpha Energy Solutions 250 in the Camping World Truck Series. Weather is going to be great today, nothing like it was here over the weekend. Kudos to the great staff of NASCAR for getting everything ready for us here on this Monday at Martinsville. Thank you for joining us for the
Brett Moffitt comes up with a third place run today. Wasn't worth